To put two tables side by side in Word, insert a table with two cells first. And then in the left cell, insert a table, your left table, and in the right cell, insert your right table. And then go back to the original table, click on the outside, click on that, and then click on the borders and go border shading, and then click none. So we've no borders on the original table holding the two tables. Click OK. And that's how you put two tables side by side in a Word document.